Happy, happy Labor Day.
When we were trying to figure out where we could be, we all said, let's go to Cleveland. And I want to thank Congresswoman Marsha Fudge for hosting us.